In one Central Coast city, it's not just policemen who are wearing bulletproof vests when responding to crime scenes. Now, Seaside firefighters are wearing them after an increase in crime. Action News reporter Mae Chow has the story live from our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, Seaside has seen three separate shootings in the past 2 months, with the most recent shootings happening this weekend. The growing violence coupled with attacks on first responders have the Seaside Fire Department not taking any chances. Three people were shot in a 24-hour period in Seaside this weekend. Incidents authorities say are gang-related. On Friday, a man was shot on the 1500 block of Soto Street. And then on Saturday, a man and a woman were shot in an apartment on Ord Grove Avenue. The man was airlifted to a Bay Area hospital, the woman treated locally. Firefighters responded to both crime scenes, and like the police officers, they now wear bulletproof vests.
All the firefighters that were on duty that night that responded to the shootings all wore their ballistic vests as a precautionary measure.
Fire Captain Chris Schnudi says his chief decided to purchase the vest to keep his department safe.
Our chief had saw a need for improved safety for our firefighters here in Seaside. Due to the escalation in violence throughout the country, there have been numerous incidents where first responders were being shot at and killed. So he felt it was just another layer that he could add to protect the firefighters of Seaside.
Last October, a mob threatened South County first responders as they tried to help five shooting victims in Greenfield. And then in February, Jeremy Goulet allegedly shot at Santa Cruz firefighters minutes after he gunned down officers Butch Baker and Elizabeth Butler.
One of the things that Chief was really concerned about was even though the police can go in there and secure it, it's a very volatile incident. So things can change. Mobs, you know, people can get together and things can change very, very quickly. So this was just another step for us to protect ourselves.
Seaside Fire is the first and only department on the Monterey Peninsula to wear vests when responding to calls that involve weapons or domestic violence. The Salinas Fire Department has considered purchasing bulletproof vests, but Battalion Chief Herb Shoemaker says it's not included in the city's limited budget.
It's not an option at this point. However, we have a very good relationship with the police department, and our standard procedure is to have the police officers clear a scene if we are dispatched to a report of any crime that involves a weapon.
The Seaside Fire Department purchased seven Kevlar vests. Each cost $700, and each are labeled as the Class 3 vests, which are the highest level of protection for ballistic vests. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. While they are for safety, firefighters will not be wearing them because of safety when responding to fire calls.